I love this. You're going to have your own theme park ride.
Yeah.
That's incredible.
Attraction.
Yes.
I wouldn't say ride.
Right.
It kind of is, but sort of isn't.
Yeah.
So it's I would say attraction.
So this is going to be a Thorpe Park next
year. Oh, yeah. It's phenomenal. So 3 years ago, they got in touch. This is Merlin, the group behind it.
Yeah.
And said, would you do a thing for us? And it was total carte blanche. Could have done anything I liked. And they were phenomenally kind of open-minded, because you expect, particularly doing, again, like sort of TV and things where there's,
yep,
like the big grown-ups and, the, you know...
And there's a lot of decision-makers.
A lot of money and so on. Yeah, yeah, exactly. You kind of expect... You expect to feel like the child going, oh, let's do this, and a load of people going, no, you can't do that, you're a child. And actually, they were the most phenomenally supportive. Yeah, yeah, let's do that. And constantly, you know, really excited by audience experience, which is what,
yeah,
I am too. It's what I, that's kind of what I'm about, really. So...
So what is it? It's not a ride?
So, yeah, well, it's difficult to say at the moment, because we're kind of...
You're
which is unusual
it,
for me.
You're
normally
building
I'm very
in
open.
A workshop, aren't you?
Yeah.
That's what I want
no,
to
no,
believe.
No, it's not. It's being built at the moment. It's the biggest investment they've ever put into anything. And it genuinely is...
What?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, yeah. And it's the first thing of its kind
but
in the world.
That's megabucks.
Yeah, yeah, it is megabucks. Which
Merlin
is hilarious
huge.
For me, because that's me sat in my front room going, oh, let's do this. And then literally, they're, you know.
And so when can we actually go and experience and see what
it's going to be spring next year.
Right.
So it's not long. It's been going on for 3 years. And
we should come and do the show for the first opening for it. I think this would be brilliant.
That would be very exciting. That would be great.
Yeah, I'd love to do that. And what's it called? Minds Wanted?
No, it's going to be called something else. That's a sort of a holding title at the moment.
Right,
for
I'm
a kind,
for that,
a website.
It sounds like a boy band.
It doesn't sound great.
Yeah,
it does.
The X Factor quite
no.
early. Bye-bye to Minds Wanted.
Yes, I don't know. That's a website they've got that was just to... Well, they were trying to keep it a secret, it was me, so they called it Minds Wanted and had lots of mind-reading language on it. So I think a few people did work it out.
It's a magician boy band.
It
they
is,
do tricks
yeah.
as they sing.
Yeah, but it will be called something else, and I can't wait. I'm so excited by it. Yes, the first thing of its kind. And I can only imagine, I'm told, and I understand that it will be the future of... theme parks. They'll move more and more towards this.
You can't just leave us hanging there.
And on that note, yeah, no, I know it is a bit teasing.
What an amazing
at the moment,
cliffhanger!
It's exciting. I'm so
invented
just,
the future.
I can't wait. I have invented the future.
And are you still patron of the Parrot Zoo Trust?
The Parrot Sanctuary, yeah, the Parrot Zoo. Yeah, I am. Yeah, which is up near Skegness. It's amazing. Now they started off with parrots, hence the name. Then they got some monkeys, and it was then, okay, it's the Parrot Zoo, but then I got some monkeys as well. And then they got, like, meerkats and things that got bigger. And now they've rescued some tigers that desperately needed rescuing and housing.
Yeah.
So now they built this huge, big thing for them and trying to sort of, you know, get them, you know, looked after and housed and all that. It's phenomenal. They're an amazing place. So very much worth a look at if you're
around
that
area.
Do you
own a parrot?
I do. I've got.
Well, have you got an African grey?
No, I haven't. I've got a little blue Quaker. I've never quite had big parrots because they're quite imposing things. And
they're massive.
Yeah, yeah. So I've always had little parakeets. He's very polite. He's called Rasputin.
Great name.
He couldn't have looked any cuter. So that was. I've had someone on Twitter gave me that name, so it was great. And then he says hello and he says bye bye. So he's civil. He does little tricks. And at the moment, his brother Baxter is staying, who belongs to my PA.
This is great.
And when I put them to bed at night...
Are they part of this Thorpe Park ride? Is it just two parrots? It's the future.
Yeah. Oh, they're very cute. I take them down to bed every night, and Rasputin says bye-bye, but Baxter says night-night, because he got taught something else. So I've got, like, these two... with little parrots on my finger going to me, going, bye-bye, night-night, bye-bye, night-night, night-night, bye-bye, bye-bye, night-night. And they don't stop until they're in the cage and I've walked far.
They don't
far
talk
up.
In the middle of the night, do they? Because that would freak me out if the middle of the night I heard, bye-bye, night-night. I think, my God, they've come to kill me.
I haven't heard that. Maybe they do. Maybe they just... I had a friend who had a dog and a parrot. And every time they'd go out, they'd come back and the dog would be cowering in the corner of the room and they didn't know what it was. So they left a camera going. And the parrot, as soon as the... family were out, the parrot was in its cage, strutting up and down, going, I can't remember the parrot's name, and it's going, good Polly, good Polly, bad, bad dog, turning the dog off, praising itself for like, you know, 4 hours, and then the dog was just a wreck by the time they came back.
That's amazing. Oh, Derren, thank you very much for coming in. I look forward to seeing the parrot show at Thorpe Park. Wouldn't that be amazing? There was this big unveil, budgies. And it was just under a sheet, was just two budgies there. Anyway, here you are, world, the future of entertainment.
Climbing little ladders.
Yes, that's right. Rasputin! Derren, thank you very much for coming and look forward to seeing the stage show.
Oh, thank you for having me. It's always really nice.